Did you ever read those? They had these great books called Star Wars Shatterpoint, I think.
I've heard of that. Is that Matthew Stover?
It might be.
Was that one of those tie-ins about the Clone Wars?
No, it's one of those. It's about the original series, but they're called these like Shatterpoints in the Force, where like diverging timelines.
Oh, okay, I have not. I haven't heard of this then.
And so there's ones like.
So it's like alternate universe Star Wars stories.
Yeah,
that's kind of neat.
For the three original trilogy movies.
Okay.
There's one that's I can't remember the version.
Now we can head on to the next area. In a rare display of magnanimity, Corvo left several human beings alive in that region. But now here, check this out. Guy being stopped by the guards.
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse.
He's just walking off.
Is wrong for imposing curfew? Oh,
no. Well, he's just...
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry. I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure. Like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running. At least for now.
Yes, yes. If by exotic you mean foul-smelling as a witch's bottle. The royal physician will be fine, too, until he crosses the wrong man.
Let's see where he's going. That guy's going... This guy's going back into his residence. Ah! Close the door right in my face. And that NP pays the price. Which is the same price he would have paid had he not done that, but... Here you go, fishies. Well, that was a good throw. Nick?
Hmm.
Okay. All right. Okay. Yeah, I think maybe I have heard of these, then.
Oh, the... Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
I was just thinking about, I can't remember the... breakpoints in the other two, but I know the last one, something happens.
Leia and Han are devoured by Ewoks.
I think Luke dies.
Okay.
In the Sarlacc pit.
Oh, okay.
And so nobody is there to be like a Jedi to face Vader, and who like ends up taking mercy on his own.
See, now we're gonna. The door's locked, so we're going to let ourselves in through the second floor.
He's right there.
He's right there.
I think the thing messing me up for this is that,
And he's not armed, so he gets the old chokehold. He gets to live.
Would now those dogs eat him?
You mean the rats?
They're the dogs.
Well, there was a... I don't think dogs eat corpses, no.
Okay.
Now, there's a bit of a puzzle here. As you'll soon see. The imprint. Guy's got a pretty nice house for a plague-ravaged shellhole. In the distance, you can hear that shimmery magic rune sound.
Yes.
Yeah, there it is. We're closing in. To the top floor. There's a safe. But we don't have the combination.
So,
here's the Isle of Morley again.
So, did you know that the person who...
Oh, this is important. The way to the truth starts in the crowded streets. Continue until you see an anchored whaling ship. From there, find the slaughterhouse, and the truth will be revealed to you. The truth is in the paintings. Crowded streets, anchored ship, slaughterhouse. That's a... Apparently that was meaningful to him somehow. Crowded streets, anchored ship, slaughterhouse. Sounds like some really bad SAT question. No, that's not an anchored ship. That's a ship out at... Looks like an icebreaker, actually. Oh, I didn't know... Yeah, there's Pratchett Warehouse. That must be for the best Tivian produce. Look for the Pratchett brand. Okay, so that guy's like a grocery importer or something. What's this guy up to? Oh, he's armed. Got like a machete. There's another rune over there.
Is that a bird?
Oh. There are birds sometimes. I don't know if you can really interact with them. Oh, he's headed this way.
Did you see me learning?
I gave him the benefit of the doubt, because I wasn't sure if he might just be some desperate survivor hiding out here for all I know. And
apparently he is.
Manager. An altar. Remember what happens when you take something from an altar. The outsider walks among us. Yep. And it goes on like that. These altars usually do not appear around, like, the homes of mentally stable people. As you may have noticed.
Yeah.
Ooh, a letter. There's a dead man.
No play.
Ooh, another one. Journal entry part 2. Maybe there's a part 1. Journal entry part 1. Okay, I'm pausing it, so be ready to unpause. Journal entry part 1. 19th day, month of seeds. What will I do? She left and took her things. Back to her family, as if that will help. The plague will get us all. 3rd day, month of nets. I've been offered work on one of the whaling boats. I'll be leaving this place at last. Later, I will find a place on Tivia to the north. The winters are cold there. No rats, no plague. 28th day, month of nets. Last day of the month. My fortunes have turned. I found something. Shiny and old. Looks like whalebone, which is supposed to be lucky. Word to the wise, if you're ever in the Dishonored universe, folks, whalebone is not lucky. Whalebone turns your residence into the sort of insane hellhole these guys are now living in. Okay. Journal part 2. Journal entry part 2. 6th day, month of rain. My cousin Emile is coming soon, bringing a bird to roast. I'm going to see if any of the shops are still open. Maybe I can buy apples or some potatoes. 10th day, month of rain. I put my whalebone carving on a shelf, but I could not see it from some parts of the room. So I made a little pedestal for it. It looks nice in the candlelight. 15th day, month of rain. Sometimes I dream about it. In the dreams, it makes sounds like the wind through a broken window. On some nights, the wind sounds like a voice. I was supposed to go to the docks to ship out, but I remembered too late. It was days ago. So yeah, he gets this whalebone rune and he just becomes obsessed with it. That's what tends to happen with these things. Very often you'll find wherever you find a rune, you'll find nearby some journal entry or something implying that the owner of it went mad. And you notice in this room there's one guy living and another guy already dead. So presumably he and Emile had some sort of falling out. Oh. Hey, look who's here!
Rivers change course over many lifetimes.
The outsider.
And eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes. But he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Remember way back when we saw that reference to Sokolov has been to Pandit. Ooh, journal entry, part 3. Eighteenth day, month of rain. My cousin came, but we fought over it. When I came into the room, he was holding it. I screamed at him, and we fought. Now I'm filled with remorse. 26th day, month of rain. He's still sitting in the corner, across from the candles. He was a thief. 2nd day, month of wind. I wonder how he knew about it. Coming to dinner was a trick. Maybe he told others. 7th day, month of wind. Barricades in the halls outside. It is safe now. So, yep, more and more obsessed with it. 11th day, month of wind. The watch came, taking people away. The neighbors. Someone in the building has the rat plague. Gone now. It promises to protect me. Each night it promises. Yep. Mm. Okay, now get ready to unmute again. Bottom line, never trust a talking piece of whale bone.
Yes.
That's presumably the cousin, Emil, there. But now back to that that rich guy's house. We still have that puzzle. Crowded street, anchored ship, whale refinery. That somehow holds the secret to something. Oh, we appear to be in the wrong house.
You're muted.
Oh, there's a dog. Yeah. Doesn't appear to be accompanied by anyone. I don't know if it's a stray or...
I wonder if there are pugs in the Dishonored universe.
I don't know. The only dogs we see are like these giant, almost wolf-hound-like creatures.
Yeah.
But those are all like, presumably, you know, bred to be guard dogs and attack dogs, so...
Was that the anchored boat?
It might be. Well, let's start at the bottom. See what we can see. Well, there's a crowded street. And did you catch the what was in the side of it there?
I didn't.
Well, we'll be back to it. Also, just try to ignore the deer heads.